Sir Peter Hall?
Oh, by name. Hello. Oh, yes, Ray. Indeed. And I very feel nice very, very joyful about meeting
Sir
Peter
Hall.
Oh. Yes, indeed.
Happy to meet you.
Yes, yes. This is your Rick McKay.
Hello. What? Hello.
Don't be too nice to him. You could land up in the play this evening. You've got very, very winning ways.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
We could slip the program, couldn't we?
You're right.
We could.
I didn't know he was good looking.
Oh, yes, I always have been.
That's a little thing to deal with.
You made a friend.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, he's a splendid fellow, though. You are. I know you're a splendid fellow.
Well, we've been all right, haven't we?
We've been all right for years.
Yeah, for years. Yeah. Yes. Many a year.
Yeah, great. Yes. Great. Happy feelings.
Yes.
And love to you all. This is a precious moment for me. I want you to know that.
Now, you have a safe journey home.
All right.
And I hope to see you in April. Please, and I want to see the film as well.
Absolutely.
Oh, absolutely. We'll make sure. It's a date.
So it makes the future beautiful.
Certainly does.
It does make the future
certainly
beautiful.
Does.
Now, here's a lady who you should know, Stockard Channing.
Oh.